Now question number 3C, if you see, again it is minus plus. So when we have minus plus, equation will be again the same third one, minus plus, solution we will do minus. So 19 minus 10 we will get 9, and it is written whichever is the bigger number, that sign we will put. So it is minus, it is plus. Which sign we will put? The bigger number 19 has plus sign, so our answer will carry plus 9. Then next one, we have minus 250 and plus 150. Again plus minus, so we know the equation, that is minus. So we'll get here 100. And which sign we will put? Sign of the bigger number, whichever is the bigger number, right? So 250 or 150, which one is bigger? 250 is one bigger, that's why we'll put here minus 100. D is done. Then E, question is minus 380 and minus 270. Now here is the important thing to notice, equations are changed. When both the integers are negative, both the negative integers, what do? Plus, right? When both the integers are negative, in solution we will do addition. So 380 plus 270. 380 plus 270. What we will get here? 650. Why are we doing addition? Because minus minus is plus. And minus minus is plus, we know. But sign which we are putting, that is minus sign. Therefore, minus 650 will be your answer. F. The question is, both the places we are given with minus again. So minus minus we know plus, 217 plus 100, 317. And sign we will put for minus. Clear? When both the integers are negative, solution we will do addition, and sign we will put for minus. So these three equations always keep in your mind while doing integers without number line.